I guess it's time to get in touch with this associate.
No.
What's up, Sam?
Oh, just checking to see how things are going with your hacker, buddy.
We're making progress.
Well, that's good.
So listen, me and Jessie are about to start teaching your ma some spycraft 101. Just want to make sure everything's still a go.
It's a go, Sam.
You got it, Mikey. Okay, all systems are go.
Pulled some strings, got a meeting with the detective working the consulate bombing. You're gonna get us access to his laptop so we can see if they're after Fee.
How am I gonna do that? I barely know how to turn this thing on.
You're gonna get the data off the DRAM chip.
Oh.
Dynamic random access memory. Basically, it's a circuit.
Spare me the computer, Doc. Just show me what to do.
Okay, watch and learn.
Information stored in a DRAM chip was long considered impossible to steal. It's automatically erased when the chip's removed.
And then after you transfer the information, you have to get the chip back on the laptop.
Okay, so your turn. The whole thing, do the whole bit.
And don't rush me.
The one way to preserve the information in a DRAM chip is by freezing it immediately after you take it out of the computer. A quick application of compressed air from your local drugstore will keep the memory intact long enough to get what you need.
That's plenty.
It's possible, but far from easy. And if you don't want to get caught, it takes some practice.
There! I did it!
Okay, good. Now you have to do it until you can do it under pressure, without these. They're not going to let you smoke in there, Maddie.
Fine. If I can't smoke, you can't drink my beer.